Best jungles for high diamonds: Sejuani, Ezreal. Gragas is still good. If you play against an Ezreal, pick Olaf. It's like the biggest counter. Works decent too. If you're below a challenger, like if you're not in a challenger gameplay, for what? Let's see, what champions do I have on this account? I got Ezreal, Kane. I play some Kane actually. Graves. Yeah, those are the three carry champs. I reckon you Jace jungle. I haven't tried it in a while. It's always fun. I reckon you also Tristana jungle. Literally Diamond MMR. Cassiopeia top. This guy's smurfing. I don't think you're supposed to win an all-in with Corrupting Pot unless the other play is really bad. He has Doran's shield. I don't think you lose, it's not level 1. I'm not gonna fight. Let's go for his Raptors. Pretty sure he saw me, but it's like literally whatever. Unless he's dealing with his mid, I don't see myself dying. Oh, there he is. One for one. Or you would win this. They both got double buffs. Easy kill. Raptors just spawned again. Do I dare go for this? It's push, but it's kind of frozen. It's top. Bottom got double killed. Oh my god. Very close. I'm so excited to play Blue Kane. It is very fun. I go for this. Holy shit, I do so much damage. I didn't get my transform, I did. Wow. The boss gonna come. Thanks. What? Not gonna win this. That's fine. I'm not sure why she flashed away from her team. If you're playing against Kane and he ults you, you have to go towards your team or run away from the other team. But oh my god, I have red? What? Oh. I cancelled an auto. It was pretty sad. Huh. Did I get a heal? Lord. Dude, this champion's so buggy, or I just like at him. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna win today. Without Mobius, it's so hard to make plays. Just better in teamfights, really. What the fuck? This champ is retarded, he just died. I got my auto attack in. He lives. I can't go to Kalista. This is champion, by the way. Surely he will push another wave, right? Unless he would be miraculously on Krugs. Oh, he's not even here. What? I WQ got him to 1%. Is that even fair? I only have like 3 items. Watch this. You're like 0 damage, are you shitting me? Well, you ain't going nowhere, son. Should've let it be there, but whatever. I don't think he can beat me. He runs like a bitch. Holy shit. Here it comes. You watching me? Dude, Fiora needs a nerf, by the way. Just gonna put that out there. Are you shitting me? That was very annoying. Look at my mana bar. I just lose all my mana. I have mana for 2 spells. I'm just sitting in the jungle, get my regen real quick.
What?
How did he even die? Oh, come on, dude, I needed that. I have no mana. I think 100 to 0, though, that was pretty funny. Oh, my mana bar. There's a splash. Can I just, like, sit in the jungle, go AFK away from my mana? It's weird. There's like 0 counterplay, unless they have like hard CC. But they have no CC, they have Yasuo jungle. Help. Help. I have ult. Soon, right? This champ is nuts. With Kabai. Getting red buff regen. And I have Ardent? Really? This game is fun. Fun team. Outplayed. Love me some Soraka. Jesus. Hence our Rammus is here. What's up, Luigi Dragon? Trying to learn how to jungle from a talented player. Hitting. This champ requires little to no skill. You just have to press W and Q at the same time. It's really hard. Just make sure you press W before Q. Mobius is more for splitting. So that's good, but I'm excited to see my damage dealt though. That was pretty fun. I had really good teammates, like Soraka would back me up every time. Let's see, how much damage did we do? 26 kills, YouTube, 50k. Not bad. Nice team, 3 honors.